WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers.
Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up. More models over an EPA estimated 30 mpg highway. A warranty that's 40,000 more miles than Ford. And more selection. Get more when you shop Chevy during the Chevy Model Year Wrap-Up.
Seasonal temperatures for today, and here on WISN.com, we're talking high pressure. That means a fair amount of sunshine for us during the day today, and readings in the low to mid 80s. It's a touch less humid today, but heat and humidity are going to return for us. Now, we'll talk about sunshine once again for tomorrow, and temperatures are mid 80s tomorrow, but a couple of disturbances will begin to take shape later in the day, Tuesday and Tuesday night. You can see rain and storms beginning to fire to our west later Tuesday night. This is early Wednesday morning, 2 a.m., pre-dawn for us. We stand a good chance for rain and storms Wednesday morning and then once again Thursday afternoon. 83 for today, some morning cloudiness giving way to a sunny sky, mid-80s tomorrow. We're upper 80s Wednesday and then touch 90 on Thursday with our best chances for rain Wednesday morning and Thursday late.